Security was tight at the Monarch Gala. You took quite a risk walking into the lion's den.
If we were gonna kidnap Dr. Amaral, then we needed to do it from the inside.
Beth Wilder. You were quick to trust her.
We had common interests.
Is that all you had?
It's all we needed.
Well, I was starting to think seeing a pretty lady like you is too much to hope for.
Why don't you keep your mouth shut while we get some privacy before we begin? Okay.
How about you get me out of this chair?
Stop squirming. And you're gonna need this.
I appreciate it.
Sure.
What's it look like out there?
I think you're secure. Everyone's concentrating on the party. So far, your crazy plan's working.
And Dr. Amaral?
I don't have a fix on her. She's either at the party or at her office at the R&D facility here on the island. I'll scout out the party.
So you're gonna sip champagne while I break into a high-security installation? It's like you got this all figured out.
I'll save you a cocktail, weenie.
Oh, well, in that case...
My cover isn't gonna survive the night, but it'll last a little longer, so you can't walk out the front door with me. This is the quickest way to the R&D facility. I disabled the security at the back door, but there'll be guards. Contact me when you're clear. And Jack, you know what's at stake here. This can't be about revenge.
I'm not here for Paul.
He's escaping!
Will hurt in the morning.
My powers were growing. I was learning to control them better. That felt good.
Who the hell designs these doors? Okay, move faster to get through. Very sci-fi and very monarch. Something tells me it wasn't commissioned by them, though. Hey, Beth, I'm clear. What's next?
We see a radar tower up ahead of you. Let me know when you get inside.
Oh, you could have warned me about that one, Beth. Here you go. Okay, how am I getting to that radar tower? Let's try this again.
Spin it however we want. Call it an accident. Or pin it on Joyce.
Yeah, he might as well take the blame for the mess he made.
The hell?
Time felt broken here. Cannon felt unstuck in time. The timeline of the old cannon felt loose. I could shift it around.
Smart place to aim the cannon, guys. Okay, quicker next time.
I've been thinking. Monarch projections say these stutters are getting more frequent. If one hits while we're grabbing Dr. Amaral...
You'll be frozen. Yeah, I know. It's a risk.
Monarch specialist troopers have the stutterproof gear. I bet Dr. Amaral would have that in her office, too.
I'll keep an eye out. See if I grab it for you.
Serene met with Joyce and Locke.
Yeah, I heard he took a personal interest. Somebody said it because of...
Hostile! Eyes on target, over.
Roger. All units, engage!
Thanks, Beth. Need to get to the radar tower. the radar tower. Where's the lab?
Below your feet. It's all top secret. Elevator inside will take you down.
Oh, seriously? What is this, a Bond villain lair?
You have no idea. Just don't fall into the shark tank.
Fuck.
You weren't expecting somebody this handsome, I know.
Speech is streaming.
Unfortunately, Mr. Serene is preoccupied with as many duties necessary to assure we maintain control over our path forward. And that's what tonight is about.
Hey, Beth. I'm headed down into the labs.
Okay. Bit of confusion here at the party. Serene's right-hand man's on stage. It was supposed to be Serene.
Yeah. I think Paul was too busy trying to have a heart-to-heart with me to make it. Dr. Amaral's office. Looks like that's one level up. That doesn't help. Dr. Amaral's office. Looks like that's one level up. That doesn't help. The device drained my powers.
We refer to it as a chronon dampener.
It was some kind of surveillance drone. Knowing that Monarch had eyes in the sky made me a little uneasy.
Dr. Emerald's office.
When Paul visited me in that cell, he said time was a closed loop. Believed the fracture couldn't be fixed. Seeing the scale of that facility made me wonder. Time was ending? What was it all for?
Dr. Emerald's office. Looks like that's one level up.
The chart showed that all of Monarch's major technological advancements started in 2010. Around the same time that something else happened.
Ground Zero.